Temperatures are in, showing a successful ski season here in the Granite State, despite the unique challenges from the pandemic. The number of winter visitors in 2021 was up 4% from the previous season, according to Ski New Hampshire. There were more than 2.2 million visitors heading to the White Mountains for downhill skiing, cross country, and tubing. The increase in visitors this year was part of a push by many people to take up outdoor activities.